Is a millionaire in the 1%? Being a millionaire does not necessarily place someone in the 1%. The threshold for the top 1% varies greatly by country and region. In some areas, having a net worth of $1 million might be enough, while in others, particularly in high-cost urban areas, the benchmark could be significantly higher. It's important to consider the context of location and the current economic climate when determining what qualifies as the 1%.